Sometimes all you ever need is someone to